Tails is the call, and tails it is. It's a good toss. Has to walk back to the pavilion. There's no better sight than watching his bat and his missed.
It's nicely timed. With only get one go, he's calling for two.
That's brilliant pickup and throw. Certainly saved an extra run. He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
That's a very quick single thing. Basically, introduced from the other end.
Shocked, but only a single.
That is huge, Bill. All of these has got the hatchback.
now have more than 2 meters
outside the inner circle. Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands.
Well, he has got the license to go here.
The crowd is going crazy. Where's Anderson?
Frustrating having
to stop on the last one. A never to break scene. Is that completely? That's a nasty minute. Must have hurt.
Bowler will have to be
extra careful on the line. Them in perfectly. That is a beautiful six.
This is scintillating batting. Wonder
where the next one is going. That's a very good shot at this stage of the game. Spinner into the action from the other end. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series. He had no option but to go for it
at this stage of the match. Oh, he must have a clue about that one.
Would have been frustrating having
stomped on the last one. That's gone high in the air, and that's gonna clear the boundary for sink.
Showtime! Crowd going mad here.
Hit on the body. It's a nasty delivery.
They would definitely have a score in their mind.
Where's Anderson? Mason introduced on the other end.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. And he helps himself to a six. Can he do it again? Never to break free. Is that completely? He had no option but to
go for it at this stage of the match. Trying to up the market there. A very good shot in the end. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
that was pretty ordinary delivery. Got what it deserved. He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Missed that completely.
Last ball of the innings coming up. Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings.
That is six. That is just magnificent batting.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.
The bowler missing his line here, and that's the wine.
Where the next one is going to fly.
The bowler missing his line here, and that's a line.
Deep point he plays.
Plays and misses.
Frustrating having missed out on the last one.
A never to break.
Is that completely? They're back one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
Carried his form from the last match.
That's a very good shot at this stage of the game. Mason introduced from the other end.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
in before trying something extravagant.
Yes, hammer that, and that sails into the ground for a six.
Extra careful on the line he holds to his feet.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. At cover. had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match.
Chance of a run out, and that's out.
He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. That was such a waste of a wicket. Run the first one, wink. That is excellent running for the wickets. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket.
This that goes crazy.
He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. That's into the gap. Should look for two. That's excellent running. What a match this has been. It's a jam-packed stadium here today, witnessing an edge of the seat thriller here.
That is in the air and in the gap as well.
This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going.
That's it. A brilliant performance
from the Bulls. Let's congratulate our man Rich and catch him for a few words.